This is your CBS 46 News update.
Good evening. I'm Sean Gables. A shootout at an Atlanta gentleman's club has reignited complaints. Gunmen and security guards each fired shots outside of Onyx. Police records dating back to 2018 show there have been 89 calls for service to the Onyx nightclub address, including multiple shootings. An Atlanta City Council person wants action taken against the club due to public nuisance concerns. And the man arrested in DeKalb County accused of shooting a Daytona Beach police officer headed back to Florida. Othal Wallace waived his right to contest extradition during a hearing. Investigators say Wallace shot Officer Jason Raynor last Wednesday. Wallace was found hiding in this treehouse. Police say Wallace was a member of a black nationalist paramilitary organization. A leader says Wallace left the group earlier this year. There is a new South Fulton vaccination site open on Stonewall Tell Road in College Park. The new site takes the place of the site at the International Convention Center. Hours of operation are Tuesday through Saturday from 9:30 until 3 p.m. More Fulton County residents have been vaccinated than any other county in Georgia.
This has been your personal news update from CBS 46 News.